Get up, stand up, stand up for your right. Get up, stand up, stand up for your right. Get up, stand up, stand up for your right. Get up, stand up.
He's head of the capital markets and finance practice group of Burgher Gray LLP, where he oversees a 15-lawyer corporate boutique law firm and represents clients ranging from emerging growth enterprises to Fortune 100 companies. As a legal advisor, he makes it his business to learn and understand his clients' businesses so as to better serve their needs. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you this year's Corporate Leadership and Business Management Award recipient, my very dear Mr. Gopal Burgher.
I just want to say thank you to YGB for this extraordinary honor. I'm pleased and I feel very honored to be nominated and selected. And congratulations to my fellow honorees. I feel very privileged to be in such illustrious company. Where I come from, there's a saying that goes, no man is an island and no man stands alone. And that is no less true in my case, because I've been blessed with the privilege of having an extensive network of family and friends who show up when you need them. I set out on a journey about, 10 years or so ago, and decided to trade in the comforts and security of a steady paycheck amounting to about $500,000 a year, and decided that I was gonna do something entrepreneurial. I was going to give up all that security to build a corporate law firm, black-owned law firm of national repute, doing sophisticated transactional and complex litigation work, serving Wall Street firms. And
don't give up the fight.